Elon Musk says he might soon require users of X, formerly known as Twitter, to pay a monthly fee to use the site. He says the platform, formerly known as Twitter, as I said, would have less bots with the new rule if they were charging us, apparently. Musk didn't specify how much money he would charge each user, but he said it would be lower tier pricing.